think you can fucking steal from me and then just walk the fuck away?
He didn't do anything, man.
She don't know nothing. Okay, look. Hey, look. Hey, I stole from you. Okay, it was me. Look, please, man. Okay, it's not her fault.
You're right there, Miguel. It's not Maria's fault. It's yours. You have your opportunity to make this right. All you have to do is tell me where you hid my shit.
I can't.
He's not listening to me, Maria. Yeah, you talk to him.
Miguel! Dile que hiciste con el dinero!
What the fuck is going on?
Ghost! Meet Miguel Alvarez and his fiancée, Maria. Cruz was driving his route when this motherfucker jumped him. Shot him in the head.
Cruz, so he got...
The money! A whole day's paper.
We get it back.
No. He handed it off before Victor tracked him down. Wasn't enough to kill him. This greedy motherfucker stole Cruz's phone, led us right to his place, found him in bed with her. Moron thought he was home free, about to have a celebration, fuck.
Why the fuck would you bring him here? It's open tonight. I got a full house upstairs.
I thought you'd want to teach this motherfucker a lesson.
And the girl?
He needed some persuasion to talk.
What?
We gotta let her go. Tommy, think. This girl has brothers, cousins, someone who gives a fuck about her. You fuck with her, they come running looking for her. They come with machetes or they come with guns. Hermanos, Taínos, Soldado Nation, people we deal with are worse people we don't.
Say goodbye to Maria, Miguel.
No, Miguel. No, Miguel, por favor. No, por favor, Miguel.
Sorry.
Miguel, por favor. Dísele, Miguel, por favor. Miguel, baby. Miguel. Miguel.
Go home, take a shower. I'll send my man here with you, okay? You give him these clothes. You go to work tomorrow like nothing happened.
Somebody ask you. You and Miguelito, you broke up. You understand?
Escúchame. You were never here. Entiende? Entiende?
Sí.
Stay with her till she's out of the shower and burn her clothes.
No! Maria!
I'm sorry.
Well, well, here we are, Miguelito. Okay, hoodie, and you and me. Two men who would rather be anywhere but here. Coño. I know I had other plans. How about you? I know you had a plan, Miguel. You didn't hit my money man by chance. Someone told you where to go, who to hit.
Man, I ain't gonna tell you shit.
Mira. Mira, we let Maria go. Tell me who set this up, and I'll let you go too.
I can't. Please, man. Please, okay? I swear to God, I don't got it.
No, Armless. We both know how this ends. Neither one of us walks out of here happy man, huh?
What?
Yes.
Listen, Patrick.
Have you seen the boss? I want to show him the numbers so far tonight. We're killing it.
No, but you can show them to me.
I don't know if I'm supposed to do that.
You can show them to me.
We're having an amazing night. Walk the charts.
You say so.
Problem is, Miguel, you suffer from a serious case of misplaced loyalty. The men you're protecting sent you out to steal from the wrong motherfuckers tonight. Either they overestimated you or they underestimated us. But they left you hanging out to dry, pana. Ah.
Tell me who hired you. And then you can come work for us. Tonight you sleep in Tucama. Still have a choice, Miguelito. Escoge.
Si hablo, matan mi familia. I'm not afraid to die.
And I'm not afraid to kill you.
Clean that up. I want the shit spotless, like it never fucking happened.